Today, a father of eight serving overseas is back in Sacramento. He arrived at Sacramento International Airport just a few hours ago. Jason Tranfaglia had not seen his family in 7 months.
It's always wonderful coming home and having my family waiting on me.
I think I'm lucky to have him back. There's a lot of people that don't come back, and I think I'm very lucky to have my dad back from Afghanistan.
This was Jason's first tour in Afghanistan, but not his first trip overseas.